I suppose my work would be best described as being in the tradition of landscape painting. I like being out and about in nature. I like to visit a place. I like to absorb the atmosphere there. I like to take hundreds and hundreds of photographs and then say my own notes and details and bring them back to the studio and compose the paintings from there. I use acrylic paints because my work is quite detailed, that I can capture that quite tight detail. Well, I'm inspired by the world around me, I suppose. I love being outside, right? And I love the light, I love the feel of the wind on your face, I love the way the rain comes down and reflections are caused in the ground. But I like the incidental things, not the broad panoramic things, but the kind of incidental things that, you know, there's a broken down fence or there's a tree hanging over a wall and the wall is tumbling down, or there's a house that used to be there, used to be a dwelling and is now abandoned. I like the way the trees and the branches dissect the space and the way everything changes from moment to moment, and trying to absorb all of that, remember it, and then hopefully that will imbue your work with a richness that other people can identify with as well.